Hey everybody, this is Nick. I've received a few questions on this video on how to merge text and video about the search bar. So the key to merging text and video is the initial part, of that is to get to the search bar and search for your merge shapes tools. But a few people have commented and said they don't have that search bar or they can't find that search bar in PowerPoint. So I wanna show you a couple things. If you're in PowerPoint online in the web, you'll always have the search bar right here. It has the little magnifying glass icon. It will have what you recently searched for. Here you can search for features that exist in the PowerPoint ribbon, or you can also go down to find in document, or you can say, give them some feedback, or you can ask for just how to do something in PowerPoint and they will give you a support link. Now, if you are in the actual PowerPoint app, this is the desktop app. You can see right here at the top, right above the ribbon, you have the search bar right here, and that's going to give you all of your recent searches and other items here that you can sort of look through. But that search bar is almost always there. At least on my end, that search bar is always there by default. But there is a way to collapse this search bar so that it doesn't show up, or so that just that little magnifying glass icon shows up. And maybe on your end, if you don't have the search bar, you might actually have that selected. So let's go ahead and unselect this. So let's go to the file menu first, then go down to the options tab, all the way to options there at the bottom. Now on the general tab here, you can see right here, there's a box that says collapse the Microsoft search bar box by default. So I'm gonna go ahead and select that and press okay, and we'll see what happens. So press okay there, and now you can see the search bar goes away, but it's still there because it's over here in this little magnifying glass icon. So let's go ahead and re-establish that search bar. So go to Files, Options, General tab, unselect collapse the Microsoft search bar by default, and then click OK. And now the search bar is here again. So the search bar that I'm referring to in my video does not live in the ribbon here. It lives above the ribbon. This is sort of the show me bar or the search bar right there. So I hope this helps. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure to hit the bell next to it. You'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually PowerPoint, Excel, or Word. I love answering viewer questions. So if you have a question on one of our videos, go ahead and drop that in the comments. And as soon as I can, I'll get to it, maybe make a video for you. But have a great day. I can't wait to see y'all next time.